Lakat cross your path, you will not continue.
Yeah, Lakat also. Yes. Lakat, Lakat, Yogi also. They will get like this, this feeling of immense. So, everything from Allah. So, those things will not add anything to us. And you see a lot of people, they have now on their truck, they are putting some ropes, black ropes, the glasses, the mirrors, on the black. So those is subhanAllah is the shirkah. So we have to, even in the Quran itself, it's okay to have the Quran, your car, maintain it somewhere, but if you believe that this Quran will protect you from something, from accident, from anything, then it will be not good, it will be shirk. Because everything, as I told you in the beginning of the lecture, don't accept anything in Islam without evidence, without proof from Quran and Sunnah. This is the way of the Sunnah. Everything has to be evidence. There's no way for the invention, no way for the initiatives in Islam. Everything has to be from the Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. Because of Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam said that, as the brother said, brother Yaqub, اليوم أكملت لكم دينكم وأتممت عليكم نعمتي. They mean that Muhammad be supporting me, saying that I have completed your religion for you. There is no more something that you have to add. Just follow my way in the worship and follow my way. And also Muhammad be supporting me, said in the Quran, in the Hadith, authentic hadith. من عمل عمل ليس عليه أمرنا فهو رد. Who commands any worship or things not as our way will be rejected from us. The purpose of Tawheed to make sure that our deeds are acceptable from my Father. Our works are acceptable. It will not be acceptable if it is not under the way of Prophet Muhammad. So we have to be sure. This is what I have for today. This will cover the Rububiya. And the Rububiya is to believe that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is one in His universe. He created everything when there was nothing. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He maintained everything. He maintained the creation without the need for the creator. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He is the Lord for this universe. And by knowing this, you have to repair yourself, your deeds, your intention, that nobody, nothing will help me. Either to this lucky chart, it's only Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, everything from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. This is the benefit of believing in Tawheed, will lead us to have more piety, sincerity to my God. All our deeds has to be maintain it, and you have to maintain the empty of Rububiya, lordship, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Subhanakallah wa bihamdik, inshallah, you have a mission? Yes, brother.